Marie, key clutch goal rather at the end to win this one for your team. When you saw that service come into the box, the goalkeeper Vera Varas able to get her fingers on it, but you finished out that run. Explain your timing on the on that goal.
I just tried to. I was not looking at the goalkeeper. I just focused on the ball, and I mean, I probably had my eyes closed. I just was following the trajectory, and that's it. Yeah.
Having to wait a couple of extra days to join tournament action, what was that anticipation like to finally get out here and play tonight?
I think everyone was really, really excited. We saw the energy that we had. I think it came up to who wanted more, and I think we had more energy tonight, and we played a full 90 minutes. I think the energy made it easier for us. I'm pretty proud of everyone.
How much did losing to UCF in the regular season on your home turf motivate your team in today's game?
It's for sure hard to lose on their home field. I feel like today, home or not home, I feel it's about this revenge that we had. You know, we all wanted to do our best, and our goal is to win the championship. So I think we came up with the right mentality.
Thank you, Marie. Good luck in the final.
Thank you.